Hungary, under Prime Minister Viktor Orban, has brought in a new constitution. In spite of strong criticism from the opposition at home and from other countries, European Union partners included. The centre-right Fidesz party government is moving ahead, ignoring protesters who say the new moves are undemocratic.